नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम जेविंस डॉक्टर राजकुमार, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटनरी साइंस। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस एग्रीकल्चर फाइनेंस एंड कॉपरेशन। अंडर द एग्रीकल्चर फाइनेंस एंड कॉपरेशन टुडे आई विल डिस्कस आरबीआई। आरबीआई द फुल फॉर्म और आरबीआई इज द रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया। रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया इज द सेंट्रल बैंक। इट इज द कंट्रोल बाय द मॉनिटरी पॉलिसी कंसर्न द नेशनल करेंसी द इंडियन रुपीज। द बेसिक फंक्शन ऑफ आरबीआई आर द issue the currency to the sustainable monetary stability in India. The main function of RBI, the RBI is the institutional of the national importance in the Indian economy. It is the member of IMF, Indian Monetary Fund. Recently, RBI has launched the website named in the to raise awareness the market. The concerns are Reserve Bank of India was based on the formulated by the Ambedkar. It the book name the problem of rupees. It is the origin and the solutions. Now the function of RBI. The main function of RBI. The RBI issue the notes and provide the currency. The RBI RBI Indian work as the monetary authority under the monetary authority. Under the monetary authority, the implementations of the monetary policies, monitoring the monetary policy and ensuring the price stability in the country, considering the economic growth of the country. After the monetary authority, the RBI regulation and administration of the financial system. The RBI determine the comprehensive parameters of the banking operations. These methods are the responsible for the functioning of the country's banking financial system method, such as license issues, liquidating of assets, bank merge, branch expansion, etc. Managing the foreign exchange. The RBI also play an important role in the managing the foreign exchange. Now, foreign exchange, RBI manage the forex reserve of India. It is the responsible for the maintaining the values of the rupees outside the country. It is aid to the foreign trade repayment. Issue of currency. The next function of RBI. The RBI issue the currency. The RBI Bank of India is responsible for providing the public with the sufficient supply of the currency notes and the coins. The quality of currency note and the coins also taken care by the RBI. RBI is in the charge of issuing the exchanging of currency and coins. Also the destructions of the currency and coins data not fit for circulations. RBI development role. What the development role of RBI? RBI promotional functions that support the national objective are organized by the RBI that increase rulers and agriculture economic developments. The RBI will regularly issue the directives to the commercial bank, to the land loan, the small scale industrial units. Composition function of RBI are RBI of India controlled by the Central Board of Directors. The directors are appointed for the 4-year term. The Government of India in keeping with the Reserve Bank of India Act. The Central Board of consists of the Governor, now the 4 Deputy Governor, 2 Financial Minister respectively. 4 directors of the represents the local board headquarters Mumbai, Kolkata, Chennai and New Delhi. The executive head of the RBI is the governor. The governor is the occupied by the 4 deputy governor. The first governor of RBI was the Sir Osborne Smith and the first Indian governor of RBI is the C.D. Deshmukh. The first woman deputy governor of RBI is the K.G. UDC. The only prime minister who was the governed by RBI, Mohan Singh. जोनल ऑफिसर आरबीआई हैज द फोर जोनल ऑफिसर न्यू दिल्ली ऑफ द नॉर्थ चेन्नई साउथ कोलकाता ईस्ट एंड मुंबई एंड वेस्ट द रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया वॉज द 19 रीजनल ऑफिसर एंड 11 ऑफिस ऑफ द पर्सन द बैंक आज टू रिमेनिंग ऑफिसर रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ स्टाफ कॉलेज इन चाइना कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर बैंकिंग ऑफ पुणे थैंक यू।